Mr. Sheffield wants you to get off the table.